So, I have to say, you look upbeat, you look spry, you're moving around, and I'm surprised because I saw you were eating, you were in New York, and you went on what looks like an eating tour here. And I gotta be honest, usually when you see a photo of a person eating this much food, it looks like they're eating their feelings because they're in a really bad place, but you seem very happy.
Yeah, it was great.
Now, so this is... Where were you here? You were at Mike's Deli? Is that where you were?
Yeah, it was great.
Two plates of spaghetti. Stadium Big Boy Sandwich. Well, ham mortadella, salami, mozzarella, lettuce, peppers. The JK special, that's a sandwich
I didn't
you
eat
made.
All of that, did
you
I?
Didn't eat all of it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Because that...
Well,
I was
what
gonna...
about pasta fagioli? You didn't mention that.
Well, you did, so now we've got it covered.
Yeah. Well, you heard about the pizza, right?
What happened with the pizza?
God, it was so hot, and I made a terrible mistake.
Oh, no.
I picked up a fork.
Come on, man.
I know.
What's wrong with you politicians that you don't know how to eat pizza?
Well, it was so hot, so you know what?
You wait a second.
Oh, no.
You have, well,
listen,
eat your pasta.
Wait a minute.
You had spaghetti.
No, Seth. When I was in college, I had 15 roommates.
Okay.
You think we waited for the pizza to cool?
Got it.
I mean, there'd be no pizza left.
That's true.
Okay.
That's true.
So I just touched
it. It must have been a nice dorm room, though, all 15
of you. Yeah, exactly.